Hello everyone, welcome to another video. So in today's video we will move on to the next classic car that I will re-customize, because this car I already have. Of course I am talking about the Declasse Mamba. This is from 1 million, it's a half price of a very big discount. I already have one on my channel, I will show you now. So this is the one that I already have. This is my previous customization of mine. It's like a lime green or something like that. I really like this design, but it's time to move on and try to make it look different. But first of all, I want to announce you something. YouTube doesn't that often send you notification about my videos, even if you press the bell. So if you want to check my every video, these days I post a lot, so you can check my channel without getting a notification, because YouTube, I just read a lot of comments that YouTube doesn't send you all notification when I post a video. So if you don't want to miss any video of mine, you'll just have manually go to my channel and search if I post a new video. Let's see what kind of color we can. I will change the entire car, but I don't know which color to choose. I want to make it a little bit more cleaner. I'll change the rims, the colors. Let's see the black, how it will look. Maybe black with white lines, I don't know. This is black with some pearl effect. It's not looking bad, but let's see. I always keep an open mind about my colors, and I want to see them all before I... Ooh, this is a nice one. So, yellow, orange. This is a sport car, a classic sport car. And you cannot go wrong with any. Oh, nice. I think I just found my color, but let's see. Also this one is very nice. This one again. Oh, nice. So the ultra blue and the blue, I'm starting to like that very much. Even the white with black stripes is not, this doesn't look bad. Okay, let's see. This blue, the racing blue, or this blue? I think I'll go with this one. That looks bad with the regular blue. But let's see if I take here. No effect. We have another color now. And for the second color, let's just make the second color black. You will see why. But I want to change this design. Let's see which one to take. Blue with white line, or blue with no, or even this one, blue with blue stripes. Nah, with the red I don't like it that much. But indeed I like. So it's not easy. I like this one, I think it looks nice, but I also like this one. But let's go a little bit more, a little bit crazy, and let's take blue with white stripes. Please tell me in the comments which one do you prefer. I just exit my arena by mistake, and I exit all the way. Just few seconds mistake, my bad. Okay,
what's it going to be?
I just wanted to tell me which one do you prefer, this that I am doing now, or the other one. Okay, so here we have some armor brakes. I have everything maxed out. but I can change some parts on this car. This one is better. Now let's see some hood options. Now I got a stock hood, which is nice. And yeah, I'll keep my hood. The lights, I have the electric blue lights, which are nice, perfect, I will say, for a car like this.
Oh yeah, sexy shit.
I'll take my plate. Now actually I can put a roof. It doesn't look bad, but I know I want to make it look different, but this one, it looks very nice, so I have to take this with the small windshield. Transmission, suspension, turbo, wheels, windows. Actually this car doesn't have that much modification that you can put on, which is not good for me. I wanted this cage, I don't know how to, this iron thing from here, protection, to be full black. It will look a lot better, but with white lines on it, I don't like it very much. But yeah, that's something that I can live with. Now I promise you I will change the rims. Let's find some nice big rims for this beauty, because trust me, this is a beauty of a car. Some big rims, but something that will fit with this car. This one, nice. This one, I'm not sure. Even this one is very nice for a car like this. I'm not sure. These are looking nice, but I think it's a little bit too much. I found here some nice wheels. Something like that. Yeah, I think I'll go with this. They look, are big, concave, and they look very nice. And I can change my tire design, and I will do that. Too bad I cannot change the interior. That was something that I wanted to do, but yeah. I will take the Atomic on white to not make a bad color. I want to keep it as clean as possible, not with yellow or something like that. In rest I have everything that I want. Yeah, everything. Let's get outside. And please tell me, which one do you like most? The green one or this one? For me, I know what I like, but I won't tell you because I don't want to influence you. I love these wheels. I love that tire design. And you gotta love this car. I'm telling you. Just hear it. My full review about this car, it's on green one, I think. Let's. 1 second. Okay, I just wanted to be sure I review this thing with in a actual video when which I speak on, because I have some video without. Me talking. So I reviewed this with my rating about everything, so I will put a link in this video description with my rating about this car. You can watch it there. That's an older video, but yeah. So now that it's that cheap, this car, I think definitely you should have it if you love classic car. This is truly a nice car. As you can see, it's nothing ugly at it. Even in real life, it's a very nice car. And what I want from you is to tell me if which one do you like the most. I'm very curious to find out this one or the green one. This one is a cleaner version with no numbers on it or nothing like that. It's more clean. I don't know, I took these colors because I really like the blue and white combination. That blue with light blue also was very nice, but I just like that this one. Okay, thank you very much for watching. Don't forget to subscribe, and if you are subscribing, press that bell. It's important, even if you will not get any notification, but all of the notification, but for sure you will get some of them. And you can also like this video because that's very important for me. Let's drive it a little bit in first person with this small windshield. The brakes are not the best. And also I have a new Instagram where you can follow me. I post a lot of car pictures there, so you can do that also. Thank you very much. I hope you like this video and you like this car. And see you really, really soon. Bye.